dogs did great. Dog in the dual capacity when we're out there on the road really is a force multiplier for the agency. We're able to maximize the efficiency from the dogs based on the workload. So if they are needed for tracking suspects, we've got that. If we need to search a vehicle for hidden narcotics, we've got that. If there's a large seizure because we suspect a large amount of cash is used as proceeds for drug transactions, we've got that.